This is Elizabeth Lake Road, which quite literally was turned into a lake yesterday. They got 6 inches of rain in an hour in this community. It's up to 6 feet high in some areas. This is solid, deep mud. It is rushing down the hillsides yesterday. There was simply no place for all of the water to go. I want to show you a vehicle that was swept off of its wheels and pushed to the side of the road. A woman inside here says she was hit by hammering rain here she was driving through this area. Residents are just coming home for the first time right now, able to get through this area. We're told that folks were told to get out of this area in a matter of minutes. Today, the cleanup is still going on. Take a look at this large vehicle coming down. It's one of many heavy pieces of machinery that are coming to scoop up all of the debris here. I-5 was also a mess today. That major artery was shut down for hours, and it remains shut down right now. There simply was too much mud in the roadway on that major interstate. Drivers are being rerouted around it. It's a major headache. And here in this community, they're expecting even more rain an hour outside of Los Angeles later today. That's certainly not going to help here.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here, and then click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.